So, the great truth teller lied.
You said you were an ancestor.
I am the first of my own line. An ancestor.
You are a descendant of medical royalty.
But you won't come back. Let
you go. Desperation is not a good look on you, Mina.
Use the bass in your voice. Say it like you mean it.
You are irreplaceable.
He had feelings for Julian. He should have avoided her. Instead, kept spending time with her. What did he think would happen?
Imagine loving someone so much it could literally break your heart.
No.
What about Micah? Can he break your heart?
I just can't.
You have feelings. You care. It does not make you less of a doctor.
Eventually, one day, I will not be her mentor.
I am your mentee.
And she'll be my equal. You are my partner.
This is Dr. Mina Okafor, the yin to my yang. Dr. Okafor frightens me.
You don't scare me. Now speak to me with respect.
In wonderful ways.
I am who I am.
That was just like you, princess.
That will never change.
Clothes off, tied. What have you been through?
Whole house is on fire.
I take it you have not discussed this with your colleague.
Fair to say for Dara and Ade, but I couldn't. I lost the only family I had left.
I want her to be my right hand. She's an artist.
But the most brilliant surgeon I've ever seen.
Bradley paid for my mistake with his life.
You did not protect Austin. It was not your fault.
When Dr. Okafor believes in someone, she will swim through a lake of fire and brimstone to reach her objective.
Does she know you're in love with her?
I'm her teacher. To be anything else would cross the line that I would never cross.
I plan on meeting the love of my life here.
Someone who's already in love.
We will always appreciate you.